Now, let's shift our focus and move on to MicroStation, the CAD system that put Bentley on the map and has been a cornerstone of our success for all these years. I'm excited to introduce to you MicroStation 2024, which builds on Keith Bentley's vision. Now powered by the iTwin platform, MicroStation 2024 brings powerful new capabilities to help infrastructure professionals design at scale and in context. As you're about to see, users can now work with create digital twins seamlessly as a natural part of their design work. They'll be able to reference geospatial context much more easily, and also collaborate ad hoc and in real time. So to tell us more, please welcome Suzanne Trescheid.
Thanks, Mike. It's great to be here. Over the last 12 months, the MicroStation team has been focused on streamlining a number of crucial workflows. Building on our legacy, we've combined desktop features with iTwin cloud services within Bentley Open Applications. And this makes it easier than ever for teams to collaborate on projects of any size. There are three things I want to highlight today: enhanced GIS integration, Python scripting support, and iTwin-enabled collaboration workflows. So, first, let's look at our improved GIS features using the same AirPort digital twin from the last demo. MicroStation 2024 now seamlessly integrates real-time GIS data into design models, embedding geospatial context into workflows from the very start. With GIS data, MicroStation users can better understand the design environment with access to information like infrastructure details, hazardous areas, soil and water conditions, and regulatory boundaries. Plus, with tools like S3 ArcGIS REST services, satellite imagery, and 3D reality meshes, you can ensure you're making the best decisions at every step. Next, I am thrilled to announce that MicroStation 2024 now supports Python scripting capabilities and the language. It's perfect for automating workflows and exploring generative design. It works seamlessly with large language models and environments like Visual Studio Code. We've included over 60 existing Python samples, and there's also a huge open source GitHub repository to tap into. You can also access hundreds of thousands of open source public libraries to review design options, speed up learning, and avoid having to write complex code from scratch. Here you can see Python and an open source library generating multiple designs to make sure you have the best option for your facade. And this unlocks endless possibilities for expanding MicroStation's capabilities, including the integration of large language models and generative AI. Now, using a large language model trained on our Python library, we have written a prompt that enables us to instantly understand the different properties of the colored glass. Outputting the result to an Excel spreadsheet, this will save us considerable time analyzing this complex structure. Well, infrastructure designs is complex. It often requires multiple teams to work together, and we know that ProjectWise is great for that. But what about those ad hoc, in-the-moment collaborations? And that brings me to a third announcement, iTwin-enabled collaboration. Imagine seeing everyone's design in changes in real time. With MicroStation 2024, that is now possible. It makes teamwork faster and more seamless. So here, a designer and a structural engineer collaborating. And because these applications are seamlessly linked via the iTwin platform cloud services, the design data is automatically updated in the iTwin. At the same time, the structural engineer prepares their data for synchronization. And before transferring this to the iTwin, the engineer checks for any recent updates and downloads the latest version. This creates a visual comparison of pending changes with the current status updates. Once satisfied, only the actual delta is uploaded to the iTwin, and this makes the transfer incredibly fast and efficient. And because the digital twin is always up to date, the designer can instantly see these changes while working in MicroStation directly from their desktop. So individuals and teams can shorten feedback loops, reduce errors, and ultimately make better decisions thanks to these new capabilities. We're constantly improving this process in MicroStation and plan to extend these features to other modeling applications soon, so stay tuned. Each of these new capabilities is designed to boost efficiency, cut down delays, and deliver better results with less effort. And the best part? Well, the GIS improvements and the Python supports are live right now in the latest release. And the collaboration workflows are available in an early access program, which you are more than welcome to join.
Suzanne, thank you very much. Great news.
Thanks, Mike.